गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ अमाइन बाय द रिडक्शन ऑफ नाइट्रो कंपाउंड। एज यू नो, अमाइन कैन बी प्रिपेयर्ड बाय सो मेनी मेथड्स, बट द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट मेथड टू प्रिपेयर प्राइमरी अमाइन बाय द रिडक्शन ऑफ नाइट्रो एल्केन और नाइट्रो एरीन। When we reduce any nitro compound by using SN tin metal and HCl or iron metal and HCl, so first of all nitroso compound will be formed. As you are seeing that this is nitroalkane, when it undergo reduction, I have taken here tin and hydrochloric acid, so one water molecule will be removed, that means one oxygen will be removed and you will get nitroso alkane. On further reduction it will form R single bond CH2 single bond NH single bond OH, or you can say finally on again reduction, that means total 6 hydrogen we have to use, so you will get primary amine. You can write this reaction in stepwise by 2 hydrogen, then 2 hydrogen and again in 2 hydrogen, or you can write by in a single reaction if you want to prepare only primary amine, not this nitroso compound. So you can write like this also. By using 6 hydrogen in one step you can prepare primary amine and water. I'm giving you one example here. This is nitromethane, nitroethane. There are two carbon here, undergo reduction in presence of SN and HCl. So you are getting ethanamine and water. This method is also used for the preparation of aniline from the nitrobenzene. This is the most important process for the preparation of aniline or aromatic amine. As you are seeing here stepwise, nitrosobenzene in the first step, I have taken here Fe and HCl. That's mean nitrobenzene undergo reduction in three ways: in acidic medium, in basic medium and in neutral medium. In acidic medium only 6 hydrogen will be used, as in the first 2 hydrogen nitrosobenzene, then phenyl hydroxylamine, and then finally it is aniline will formed. So I think you are getting that how to prepare primary amine by the reduction of nitro compound. Thank you. Have a nice day.